a lot better.
It's Comcast business, so you don't have to grab stupid data stuff, I think. And there's a sniper that's going this way. Four, five people. This is gonna be a lot harder now. Nice play, Mark.
Pick up that fucking ammo! Alright, listen up, we are losing! Step it up! Take
one grenade! What? I'd be damaged.
I don't know why I have these stupid scopes on these guns. Don't know an answer. I might have to switch a new server or something, because this is boring though. Well, I might just have to wrap it up, you know, because unless we get more people soon, I think it's just too boring. I was gonna lose that gun battle. Oh wait, I forgot. I just remember what scope I had in this gun. Guess I just gotta run with shotgun, I guess, be like this guy. It's kind of too easy because all you really have to do is aim, shoot. Wow, he got me once and knocked my health that much. What? And from that distance? Yep. Yeah. Might as well just run up here. And get shot in the back on run. Your footsteps, man. You hate sometimes not games to make us to like. Your footsteps, enemies' footsteps, everyone's footsteps. Like, what the hell? I got a new scope. Okay, shot behind a wall. That already shot my foot, which is still. What the hell? Jump up there, Mr. Fatty. There's a guy down there. What? What? Did I just see right there? Shooting at him and no bullets registered except for one or two. I don't like these iron sights, but I do not like the scopes I have either. What I might do is switch out scopes. Holy fuck. I have no idea what just happened right there. No idea. Still 60% health. Rex, because I know I'm gonna use my pistol a lot. I did not use the gun at all. I think I maybe used it once or twice. Can't even freaking aim at him. Missed! I just barely missed. Shot just right over his head. I do flying. Oh, yes, it is do flying. There's a dude right there. Challenge with a pistol any day. I do have no scope on this. Nice. If some guy. Oh, what the? Why would I spawn there? Why would I spawn like that? Why would I spawn there too? Makes no sense. I was looking at the map, I wasn't paying attention. In front of me. Oh, I killed someone. Yeah, next time.
I need help over here!
A silent shotgun? Not have a chance to live there. But I forgot I also stuck the scope on this thing. As you can see, I do not like scopes that much. So I don't really snipe distance wise, and I don't know why I just missed. Shot with a pistol. Wow, okay, never mind. I was like, either he died before my shot register. I can't pull a scope that I hardly will think I'll ever use. A hit marker on him. You do not want in Battlefield, you just shoot him once, a sniper, and if I don't kill it, switch your pistol real quick. I think a lot of people do that. And it is tactics since you're guaranteed a one-shot kill. Aw, oh, I'm reloading. Oh, I hit the... I think I hit the boat or the railing. Oh, that sucked. That sucked. And why do I have a silencer on this? The more you know. Totally forgot this gun was even in the game. Holy shit. Damn, two shot, 100% accuracy. Shot. One over here. Let's go over here then. That's why I hate big scopes, because vision is so increased. 100% accuracy. Put iron sights. Yeah. Yep. Mm-hmm. That just happened. Three game. Yep, I'm just gonna switch the pistol. What? Man, I did only does 25% damage. Nice to know. And okay, cool. I miss. Suck at aiming. Another reason why I never snipe very much. Out of balance! That sniper look like. Yeah, there it is. I heard a shot from my left side of my hearing. Really sitting there? Like, really? I hit him. AD kill assist. Oh, this is gonna be the hardest one to get a kill. He's gonna annoy me now. There's a sniper over there. And we have a guy above us. Alright, shotgun time.